customer service hub in Dynamics 365 comes with a comprehensive case form designed to help you manage your cases easily as you work with customers to resolve issues. You can view the list of cases that you need to focus on in the My Active Cases dashboard. With system views, you can choose which category of cases you want to work on. For example, if you want to view all active cases that have been opened in the last 7 days, select that view from the System Views menu. Use the command bar options to perform additional actions. For example, you can access the Cases dashboard directly by clicking Open Dashboard. You can also select cases and route them using Apply Routing Rule action. Tabs are designed to organize case details effortlessly. The information you'll use most often appears in the Summary tab. By default, the Summary tab shows key details of the case, including interactions with the customer on the timeline and any actions taken. Track the time remaining to complete a task and monitor SLA KPIs using Timer Control. The contact card provides you with a complete view of the customer's touchpoints. From here, you can directly contact customers using Skype for Business or send them email. Access this card in the General Information section of the Summary tab. Business process flows help you enter data consistently and follow the same steps every time you work with a customer. Benefit from the automated contextual actions on each stage and drive your cases from initiation to resolution seamlessly. Use the various stages in the business process flow displayed in the floating or docked mode to ensure consistency in cases. The timeline gives you a unified view of every customer communication received through phone, email, social media, and other channels. You can also see any related notes or system posts. Collaborate with other reps and ask questions directly using user posts. To understand the key details about the customer's issue, filter activities using various text and visual filters. For example, you can use filters to show activities only for the current month or show only emails or phone calls. Use the What's New section to quickly find what you have missed from the previous day or week. This section gives you all the new notes, activities, and unread emails created while you were away. Engage with your customers directly by creating a new activity from the timeline, such as a phone call or follow-up task. View additional information related to a case in the Related section. Recent Cases displays existing cases related to the current case and their status. Entitlements show the entitlements the customer is eligible to receive, along with their status. View knowledge article suggestions based on the title of the case record. The administrator can define which field is used for auto-suggesting the knowledge articles. Also, users can search for knowledge articles in the case without losing context. You can filter the search results to see articles in specific states of completion. For example, you can filter to show only approved articles. To open and read a knowledge article, simply click its title in the list. You can also perform quick actions on the knowledge articles. View more information about a case, such as case details or social media info, in the Details tab. In the Case Relationships tab, see Merged Cases, Child Cases, and Associated Knowledge Records. Use the SLA tab to create and update SLA KPI instances. Use the Related tab to view process sessions and other common entities. With full access to a customer record as well as related cases, entitlements, and knowledge articles, the case form in the Customer Service Hub app in Dynamics 365 helps you quickly find and act on data as you work towards case resolution.